Tay, how's it feel to be back?
Feels good, you know, especially watching the team all preseason. Feels good to be back and to start Champions League. Feels good because, you know, this is a fun part of the year. So I was excited to actually get out here and play with the team and actually execute our game plan like we did.
Any more comments about the game?
It was a tough game. We knew it coming in, you know, Bambi. Every year is tough, and watching them on film, we've seen that they're tough. So we just knew we had to be ready to battle coming in here and try to instill a role in.
Questions for Tay? Thank you. Coach, how does it feel to have Tayshaun back?
It's nice to have him back. Of course, it gives us a lot, both sides of the court. For him and for the team. As Tayshaun said, it was a tough one. We were struggling offensively, especially. We could be smarter, but I think in the end of the day, that's a really good result for us to start with the Champions League.
Questions for coach? Good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Jim. No, sandalye, şey. Okay.
Önce Cem ile başlayalım.
Cem,
yes.
Cem, what would you like to say about the game?
Tough first game. We didn't want to start off this way. Champions League, it's always tough when you lose on your home court. So we're just going to have to regroup and try to steal one on the road.
Hocam, any questions?
Önce gidebiliyorum. Tamam.
Good.
Okay. This is the first game of Champions League after a tough Turkish League game. So I think we could play much better than this. With this kind of performance to win a Champions League game against such a roster and such a strong roster as normally. We had to play much better than this for to win against this strong Jerusalem team. So, but anyhow, end of the game, some couple position, we had a chance to tie the game, and unfortunately, this free throw percentage didn't allow us, and we played with in. Such a tough game, he played terrible free throws percentage. Also, it was it made a difference for the game. So now we, after this loss, we will continue the Turkish League and then Champions League for the next game. We will be much better than this.
Any questions?